Hello! Okay, there we are. Let me get all situated correctly. Alright, I recently changed up my recording space, so instead of a door, it has just like a producer blanket. And getting my headphones from my booth to out here, it's a bit obnoxious. I think I'm probably gonna rearrange my room at some point in the near future. I was kind of waiting because I want to get that PC, that gaming PC. But as it stands, probably gonna do one more rearrangement ahead of that. All right, is there even audio in this game? Oh yeah, it's very quiet. Okay, I've never played Apex Legends before, so we're gonna give it a shot. You know, Sunday's a good day for experimentation. Let me know whatever you guys want. Backseating is allowed. I don't know if I can like actually queue up with viewers or anything, but feel free. I tried to set things up so that I can actually have the Discord audio coming just through the computer. It should work, but it involves a lot of like nonsense, so probably gonna adjust that stuff around. I just need to plan out some stuff. Overall, so I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out eventually. All right. So let's get into this. Apex Legends. Escape. Oh, what's this? Ah, no. Do I have to like create an account? Ah, frick. Okay, I agree. There you go, Electronic Arts. You have it on video. I agreed to your demands. Yeah. I think I have an EA account. Hold on. Sorry. I didn't realize this was going to be a thing. So let's, let's turn that off so you guys don't get to see a sneak peek of my passwords or anything. Let's see. Do I have an EA account? What would it be? Just EA? EA? EA account. That's not very helpful. Or would it be Electronic Arts? I don't have an EA account. Okay, so I'm going to be creating an account with a blank screen, so apologies, this is not great video. Oh well. What to use? Sure. I'm going with basically gibberish here. What do you mean, incorrect I don't have a password. I already have an account? Since when? Okay. Shit. I don't remember my password for this account. What the it won't even let me enter in a new are you kidding me? It's not letting me change what I... Okay, there we go. It wouldn't open up the keyboard. Sorry. This is ridiculous. Here, I'm just gonna go to... Actually, face cam, sure. You guys can enjoy my reaction to how frustrating this login process is. Okay, what would my password have been? This, maybe? I don't want to do the whole forgot password thing. TBH, I'd rather just do this as guest. I don't need whatever game points. That it? No, that's not it. Forgot password. Yep. Gotta get the reset email. Gotta go do that nonsense. Ugh, sorry. This is really obnoxious. I just hate you have to log in for everything. I literally got like a remake of Doom, the most basic game ever that you can play on literally everything. And they were just like, nah, you don't have to. You don't get that. You don't get to do that without signing into Bethesda. Bethesda, who didn't even do anything for the new Dooms. New password, okay. Let's go with the one that I made up there. Has to be, okay, it has to be at least one. Fucking kidding me. You have to retype the whole thing, okay. You have to have at least one uppercase. God, I hate this. I hate this so much. If I want to have a weak password, just let me have a weak password. I don't care. I'm going to basically delete the account anyways. I don't care about my EA account, dude. Okay, there we go. Not on screen? Yes, okay. I gotta double check. Not that I don't trust y'all, but after that Jackbox game I did the one time, there's some bad actors who will creep up into my stream. I know, if you can go off the sound, you might be able to figure that out or something. It doesn't matter, because I'm gonna friggin' change it or delete it or something. Security question? I don't know. Let me enter it in. The trick to a security question is to lie. Because if you say the reality, it's super easy to figure out people's security questions. They probably have said on social media the answers, so don't use the real answers. Use a fake answer and treat it like just a secondary password. Little security tip for you. Yep, Nintendo, NEA are linked. Thank Christ. Okay, ready to play. Here we go. Yes. Oh, hello.
Anita, you are gonna love it here.
How is that so?
It's about time we got a real vacation.
It's not a vacation. No good can come from this place.
It's go time!
Ooh, robot legs.
Tavio gets it. He doesn't get anything. Come on, look at this.
Seemed really extra.
Exotic wildlife.
Is this the current thing?
This water is super.
Oh,
no,
oh, hey.
Okay, that's wow. Can someone get Walter a towel, please?
We're too exposed out here. We should get to hide.
I don't know any of these characters, so this is. I mean, it looks fun, I guess. It doesn't mean anything to me.
Never leaving.
Bro, you're wearing full art. You don't need sunscreen. Your only exposed skin is under the shade. Ugh. You goof. Oh, who's dripping? Who's drooling? Oh, hello. Hello. Watch out. Watch out. Oh, no. You fool. That wouldn't be much nicer.
Are you relaxed now?
I feel like that thing's heavy enough that it would feel like getting hit by a friggin' car. Even if it didn't bite.
Come on, guys! You're on a beach day!
You're gonna have fun, and y'all are just being like this.
I thought you, at least, would be a challenge.
Okay.
This way.
Okay, yeah.
I hope I don't get content claim for the song they keep playing over this. It sounds transformed enough, but, you know.
Wow. What kind of captain crashes his own ship?
Is that a reference? Is that a reference to something? I don't. I've never played this before. Oh. Okay. Pretty exciting. Guy had a big hat. The cinematography in this sucks. I gotta say right now.
So fragile.
Yeah, the like, they're breaking the 180 degree rule constantly.
Well, that's terrifying.
This is just very poor editing. Just framing in general.
None of this was in the brochure.
Read.
Doctors. Are we done? I get it. They're fighting. Come on. Can I skip this? Yeah, we're skipping. I don't care. I don't know any of these characters. They're fighting. Great. There's dinosaurs. Cool. There could have been that from the start. I don't know. I've not played this. This is the thing that frustrates me about online games like this, is like, if you don't start at the very beginning, they just assume you've been here from the beginning. Star Wars. Oh, that's great. Sure. Okay. What do I do here? Training. What? Yeah, I clicked training. Give me training. What's up? Yes, I want to do the training. Why doesn't it let me do the training? Or am I already in training mode? I don't get it. I'm confused here. There's so much in front of my face. What do I focus on? Character? Okay. Rankings, I guess? That's an ad. I know an ad when I see one. Store, loadout, legend, play. Marion, play. 57 days remaining. What does that mean? That's like the season? Which is... Oh, okay. I was already in training mode. Why don't they just load you... When you play it for the first time, they should know that it's the first time playing it. Like, just load you into training mode. That's... I guess it assumes that you've played this particular type of game before.
Call me Bloodhound.
Nope.
Let us begin with basic movement.
Fix that right away.
The checklist on your HUD.
No, how do I... I need to invert the look. Okay, sprint. Cool.
Follow me. Sliding down hills increases speed.
That's fun. Whee! Here we go. Oh, I can't really, like, kind of turn a little bit here and there.
Inside the territories, you can find supply bins that carry weapons and resources you will need to survive. Open
sure.
One.
Yeah? I'm hitting the right button, aren't I? Oh, this one. Okay, why'd they put two?
Strong work. Grab your supplies.
No. Come on.
Your HUD will show what you have equipped. Follow sure. The checklist to access and cycle through your inventory.
Swap grenade. Okay. Let's go frag style.
Frog out. Just a skill. 1 second.
Okay, I don't think I needed that, but...
Inside the supply bin, you will find a weapon and ammo. Arm yourself.
Get out of the way, bro. Come on. I'm literally trying to just do the thing.
The battle calls upon
you. Standing directly in the way.
As many targets as you wish.
Targets, yes. Can I really not invert the look?
Each shot is important as well as the weapon you hold. Grab a second weapon. The field is full of choices. Remember, you can carry only two weapons. To equip another weapon, you must swap out the one you are holding. Choose your new weapon.
Gales, no. Inverted, there we go. There we go. Ugh, okay. Sure. What, second weapon? Where's the second weapon? Where is it? Also, oh, there is audio, it's just really quiet. Where is the second weapon? Ah, here. Sure. Oh, I don't know. This one?
A powerful key to becoming an Apex Legend is communication with your brethren. You can ping different locations, objects, and enemies depending on where you're looking. Follow the checklist to cycle through your pings.
Might be something good this way. Counter. Might be something good this way. R99 here.
Really, the accent they went with?
Light ammo here.
The Allfather blesses you. Pathfinder will continue your training.
Coming here.
I will see you again, my Felai fighter. We may even shed blood together.
Oh, was that supposed to be a German accent?
Let's explore that way.
Okay. What? Right. And we're sprinting. The sprint is not much faster. And we're good!
Hi, friend. I'm Pathfinder.
Well.
I'm excited to fight you in the ring, but first, let me give you some helpful tips. Working together in a squad is very important and very fun. Here is your squad mate. A digital utility Mach-Man intelligent example, or
Hola.
Dummy for short. During a match, you or your teammates can get knocked down. But don't worry, with skill, everyone can have the chance to be revived. Just approach your dummy and hold the prompt button on your HUD to revive them.
Sure. Ow. That work on robot?
Great!
I mean,
alright. Welcome back, dummy. Now, here's a good thing to know. Each one of us has a unique tactical ability. You are Lifeline, and you have a health drone that distributes health to anyone next to it.
Hmm. Neat.
Great job. Helping out your squad is the best, but sometimes they die.
Oh, God.
Don't worry too much. You still have a chance to bring your friend back. Approach Dummy's stash and grab their banner.
Let's explore this way.
Great!
Okay.
You can use that banner to bring back your friend through any active respawn beacon. Approach the respawn beacon and, when prompted, hold for activation. Be
okay.
Careful. It takes some time to contact the dropship. You could get shot. That wouldn't be good.
I like this mechanic. This is really interesting.
Here they come.
Oh, big boy. Big old dino. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Welcome back, dummy. Here's another thing. Like our tactical abilities, each of us has an ultimate ability that you can use when it's ready. As Lifeline, your ultimate calls in a Lifeline package that delivers all types of defensive loot from large health kits to high-tier body armor. Looks like dummy needs some stuff. Call in your Lifeline package to help them out. Here
you
go. Comes.
Get it, bud. Where's it coming? Oh, there it's going. Here it comes. Wow.
Approach it and open it up. Grab what you need or ping items for your friends. That's all for me.
Ah.
Great work. Remember, each one of us has different tactical and ultimate abilities, so give us all a try. I get to use zip lines to reach high places and move quickly. See you
in the ring. Just automatically applies the shields. Okay. Sure. Yeah, that's pretty simple. Makes sense to me. Let me bring up the chat here. I did figure out what was up with my chat before. It's basically you have to disconnect from the VPN and then cancel out and then restart. Whereas before, it would just disconnect automatically when you shut it down. You know, because it's not on anymore, but whatever. I figured it out. Alright, the Raiders are here. Get some booty. The Energy Raider. Happy Hollow Days. okay. New episode. I want to read that. Can I change my character? Yeah, here we go. Oh, robot. That sounds neat. Professional. Okay. I do like being a tank. Yeah, let's go with that. Oh, okay, I don't have any skins for him. Whatever. Does it just... Yeah, you gotta craft them. Okay. That's my guy. Here we go. New mode. Trios, do it. Let's go with trios, I guess. Ready. Let's do it. Let's get absolutely yelled at by people who know what they're doing. Come on now. Come on now. Okay. Sure. What's the goal here? Are we just taking everybody out? So there's 20 groups of three? Ow. Okay.
Hey, challengers, you better watch out for me.
They're going to mute the squad. I'm not here for whatever they're saying. Come on, Spence.
All these skin bags ready to die.
That's pretty scary.
This is your champion.
Okay. I don't know. I'll trust them on this. Should I just jump then, or? I wait for him. Okay, there we go.
Watch me something good this way.
Here we go. That's what we're aiming? Okay.
Heard that.
Here we go. All right. I will follow you. Gun. I need something. Come on. Guns. Anything? I don't know. That's part of a gun? I guess. Just can't grab it. All I got? Okay. Ooh, okay. That's something.
Extended light mag here. Level 2.
That's not super helpful. I don't have a gun yet. Stock. Ranger. What's
new kill leader appointed?
Am I not gonna find a gun? Do I have to actually craft one together? I have no idea. Already grabbed a stock. Now I'll grab this then. I have too much stuff now. I don't know. I have no idea. Okay. What is my goal? Just survive or what's up?
Let's explore this
way. Leader eliminated.
Okay. This is pretty relaxed.
Heard that.
Bootycall.jpg. Hmm. How do I drop stuff? Can I drop stuff, or am I just screwed now?
Time graces us.
There we go. There we go. That's what I need.
Not too far, but we should hustle, guys.
Okay. I'm loaded up. I got everything I can.
Let's go this way.
We're close. 30 seconds. Okay.
Okay. 14 left. So we're already... We're doing okay. We survived the first quarter, I guess. So, that's something.
Seconds, right next door. Easy.
Hmm? Ooh. Oh. Yeah. No thanks. No thank you. Had lower health. Yeah. No. No, why can't you be friends? Ah.
Luke,
crap.
I've been down.
Okay, I'm just down, huh? Crap. Yep. How's everybody? Can we revive each other if neither of us is up? Oh, that's not working out. Yeah. Yeah. Ultimate. Can I use it? Can I really not heal myself right now? I can't just... Okay. Okay. Just... In and out.
Let's go this way.
That I died. Okay. Oh, oh. Okay. Ah, dang it. Yep, and Spence didn't even care. Okay. Well, we got killed by random dinosaurs. Kinda it. It did a little bit of action. Found some stuff. Got killed by random dinosaurs. Cool. Cool, cool. Can I do something? I'm just... What do? Just hang out? Just, can I just bounce? Yeah, I'm just leaving. Spence isn't interested in respawning either of us. He ran off the second he could. Okay. Great. Great, great, great. Good, 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 good. I survived. I leveled up. Nice. Yeah, let's go duos. Or could I just do singles? I don't really want to play with someone else necessarily. Whatever, let's try duos. Trios didn't work out. I hung out with the cool guy for a minute. And we got killed by dinosaurs. So that didn't work out great. Yes, I'm like Gibraltar, please.
Go on, try to stop me.
This is gonna be fun, brother.
Let's do it. Yeah, there I am.
This is
Okay. Somebody with some skills. Let's hope I don't let him down.
Looks like I'm the jump master.
Rick, I am going to relinquish that.
I'm the jump master. No straying now.
I don't know about her.
This might be a good place to land.
Voice sound is, I don't know.
Copy that.
I don't know. Maybe it is an actual like making her being person.
Get ready, moving up.
Let's do it. Solar Sniper, you too. Let's find out if Solar Sniper is cool.
So you better watch yours.
Alright. What do we got? Anything cool? Nah. Whoa! Stop! What the? Okay. Great. Okay. Oh. Head and back. Jeez. Why did you drop us here? This is like middle of the action. This is a terrible place to drop, dude. Can you steal someone else's banner before their teammate gets it? That'd be really mean, but it sounds really funny. And great. Let's give it one more shot here. One more. I'll try a different legend. Yep. Why are these legends? And then in League of Legends, they're called champions. Why aren't those ones legends? I don't know. I don't get it. Who decided these things? Let's give it one more try, and then honestly, I'm probably going to dip on this game. I'm not having a great time, to be frank. Like, the first one, it was a ton of waiting, and then like 2 seconds of action. This last one, I like literally just barely ran into a building, and I was just screwed. How'd they have so many weapons already? Do you start with weapons? I don't know. They didn't explain that. Like, I'm sure this is super fun if you get into this specific game, but it's not my thing, man. I don't know. I like FPSs sometimes, but, like, this is just so, so competitive, and I don't know. It's one of those ones like League of Legends where it's not, you don't learn to play the game from playing the game. You would basically have to do your own research outside of it, and that's not fun to me. If that's your thing, like, go for it, but I find no entertainment in that. Oh, I don't know. Let's do...
Let's just... The match is on. Let's do this, brother.
Let's just do Gibraltar again. I feel like I haven't even really gotten to use him yet. I keep dying, like, immediately. Why is it pairing me up with a level 15 dude? It keeps doing this. Like, is there no one at my level? This is terrible matchmaking.
You're in good hands, fam.
No, you're not.
I am the jump master. Have faith in our descent.
Oh, okay, we're just dropping right at the top. Is sure? Where do you want to go? Where are we going? So it's duos, but then, like, the idea is that you don't even hang out with your team, necessarily? What is this? As always, having separate rankings... Oh, Jesus. Having separate rankings while trying to make it a team game is, like, not a good combination, guys.
I'm getting shot!
It creates a lot of selfishness. We out. Hang in. Gun. Gun. Yeah, let me grab the fucking gun!
I'm down, bro.
You're kidding me.
I doubt the hostile.
I'm sorry, did you just shoot me?
Your time's okay. Not over yet. We talk him first, Bluff.
Okay, cool, thank you.
Round one. Beginning ring countdown.
We are inside the ring. Good faith.
I thought I grabbed a weapon, okay. Oh, I'm taking the SMG. I don't think I need either of those, but sure. Take them for fun. Where did it goes silent. Like, literally the second you get away from any kind of action, it's silent. That's wild. Like, I guess there's a little bit of noise, but it's barely audible. What's that? Arrows? Arrows? Across the compound bow? What? Okay. Okay. I don't know. I think that's a good loadout. It's lava. Oh. Anybody coming through? Nope. All right.
Energy ammo here.
No. Wait. No, friend. Quick. And I'm down. Cool. Oh, that's very useful. Please recover me. Thank you. Okay.
New kill leader appointed.
Having some support is nice. That was very extreme just to open a door. Thank you, thank you.
Warning. Ring.
Oh. Oh, here I come. Here I come. My death box. Hey, what's up? Shit. Let me help my man.
Care package on high. Half the squads remain.
Shit. Oh, I don't have any weapons anymore. Crap. Great. Yeah, I think I'm done with this.
Let's relocate here.
It's just not fun. I'm not getting to do anything. Like, literally the second action starts, I'm dead. I have no choice. Like, everybody is just way too skilled at this. If I'd maybe started this when everybody else did. It's just not working for me. I don't know. I'll play something else. I don't want to just drop the stream immediately, but we're switching. Let's switch to Mario, Paper Mario. I've been playing that lately. Let's see. Stream info. Gotta change my stream info. Okay. So, yeah. Apex Legends. Waste of time. Let's full on delete this. How do I delete this? Waste of time. All right. Yeah, let's just change our stream info. Switch over to Paper Mario. Or actually, I think go retro. Yeah, that's retro. That's the thing is, like, even if I was doing good at that, I'm sure there's a million people who are actually good at that, like, playing right now, so I'm just wasting my time. I'm not gonna make any kind of progress. It's just not my kind of game. All right, Paper Mario, here we go. I've already been playing this just casually for fun, you know. I plan to do a 100% run at some point on here, because I already streamed it previously, by an emulator. yeah, let's hang out. I think I'm right before the Koopa Bros. Yeah, Koopa Bros battle. Here we go.
You guys ready? Hey Black, what are you doing? Hurry man, shake a leg! Ow, Michelle, get off! Wait a minute. Whoa! Oh, for the love of... What are you doing, Yellow? That doesn't look cool at all! Okay, hang on. Okay, I'm ready, Red. Finally, let's do this. Remember to look cool, guys?
Yeah!
There it is. There it is.
I've been waiting for you, Mario. The strongest and the coolest. Behold the glory that is the great evil King Bowser. It's time for me to beat these foolish ideas out of you. Save a Peach, please. Watch this and weep.
I think I'll be good. I think I'll be quite good. In fact, yeah, that's fine for the capture, I think. Y'all can let me know if you'd like me to adjust it in any kind of way, but I'm just gonna work with this. I thought I had a fire flower. Huh, guess not. Yeah, let's just do that. Kakao. Just bomb. Oh. Smash it. Yeah. There we go.
I am invincible. You are powerless before me.
Alright. Power jump. Whoops. Messed up the timing.
Oh no, that costume was perfect. Bowser loved it.
A little drawing a peach in the top. I'm gonna turn down the game audio a little bit. Bit loud? Alright.
Here come the Koopa Bros.
Oh snap, we stacking.
Okay, Mario, have a taste of this.
Womp. Terrible there. Ooh. Let's. Hit some honey syrup for Mario here, get some flower points. And then we're gonna switch to Cooper. Ooh, okay. Let's turn on that Volt Mushroom. You can electrify an enemy. Power Shell. Nice. Oh, we're trying. We're going for it.
The Koopa Bro special, super spin attack.
Ah, dang it. Didn't get the timing on it. Well, that wasn't super useful. Oof, did it too early. Break. Okay. All right. And shell toss. Whoa.
We're going over.
Oh, I guess they didn't.
Break.
He missing it. Come on, they were about to fall over, man. What's up? Fall over.
We're going over.
Nope, I'm dead. Well, let's try that again. All right. I appreciate. You don't get a ton of games where it just kicks you right out to the title screen. All right, nope, that's not what I meant to do. I meant to just switch to Cooper. All right, let's do it. Can I skip this? Nope. It was that era. No skipping cutscenes. You guys ready? This is the whole thing. Stream's all set up. Okay. Yep. Here we go. Yeah, let's just use the Thunderbolt once more. Got him. Great. Too late. Go. That's all it takes, really. Just like 9 points of damage. And unlike Final Fantasy, where things get bonkers eventually, it's like the damage in this game never really goes that high. Have a taste of this. Ah, too late, too late. All right, let's jump. All right, and shell toss. They keep doing that, but then they don't actually go over it. Hold on. I think I'm just doing it in the wrong order. Let's do shell toss and then let Mario jump. Jeez, close up there. There we go. That's what I wanted. Let's do this guy right here. Power shelled a lot of them. And then we'll just do a power jump. Okay, they don't actually have that much. That much health per, so actually this should work out just fine. Aw, yeah, got him. Alright, only two boys left. There we go. It took me to like the last hit, but it's... I got it. You're going over. Ah, frick, right, I forgot. Okay, I keep watching them when I should be watching Mario, because it's based on how close they get to him. Let's do Shell Boy first. Uh-oh. Ah, frick. I messed it up. Oh, that's all right. Let's eat some mushrooms. Whoops. Well, they only do one damage per Koopa, so ain't too bad. Yeah, there's like a little bit... The drift on my Joy-Cons, which is what I've been using to play this on the TV, goes to the left. So I always have to let go a little early to be able to nail that star. So my muscle memory is all guffed up by that. All right, take him down. Get him. Let's go. All right, now we gotta take out Red. And there we go. Weren't too hard. Nice. Wow, exactly what I needed. Okay, let's do HP. Let's do HP. Should be good.
Whoa!
Nice. Yeah, cute little peach poster.
Hey, hello! Somebody let us out of here!
What? Who's there? Who's there? Hello? Oh, yes. Oh, hey, it's Eldstar. Give him to me. Give me the star. Woo, 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 woo. Oh, hey, he's actually here for real, though.
Nice.
End of chapter.
And so, Mario and friends beat the Koopa Brothers at their fortress and rescued the first Star Spirit.
Hello, Puglord 40. How you doing?
Still, 6 Star Spirits remain imprisoned, and they must save them as quickly as they can. The future of the Mushroom Kingdom, Starhaven, and of course, Princess Peach, lies in the hands of Mario and his new friends. Their adventure has just begun.
That's true. Good. I'm doing all right. The stream didn't start out great. I was trying out Apex Legends and it's just not my thing. I'm sure it's great for people who like that style of game, but like I'm just not good enough at it to be able to get any kind of gameplay. Like, I just die so fast, it's like there's no game for me, you know? And it's probably because I started way too late. If I'd started when the game came out, I'd probably be a little bit better, but it's just, wasn't working out. So, just doing a little Paper Mario. I wonder what Mario is doing right now. I wonder if he's hurt. I'm so worried about him.
He'll be alright, Princess. I bet he's saving some Star Spirits right now.
Yeah, you're right, Twink. I must be strong. I need to concentrate on finding a way out of here. Well, there are tons of guards just beyond your door, and it's impossible for you to escape through the window. Oh, wait a minute. I remember the minister telling me that there was a secret passage out of this room. Twink, help me look for it.
Cool, great idea.
I need to take the accent off that. That's too close to Pee-wee Dee-Dee.
So many dresses, and yet they all look exactly the same.
Oh wait, no, that was whatever.
They're not the same. The designs are all slightly different and very fashionable.
Ooh. Powdered my nose. All right. Bed.
This is no time to sleep. Yeah, let's keep looking.
Okay.
Beautiful flowers, aren't they? They smell so good. Sure, I guess. I don't have a nose, so it doesn't really help me.
The lighting is just so atmospheric. Good stuff. Could she do? Oh, little extra there.
Oh, a photo of Mario. Don't look at that.
These voices are too similar. I don't know how well this is gonna work out. Anything? Oh, can I try? Can I try and just leave? Hello?
What? Princess Peach? You know you're not allowed to leave the room. I'm sorry, but I have to take you back.
Whoa. Okay, seems like a little much.
You alright, Princess? Did they hurt you? Yes, I'm fine. Thank you, Twink. That was just plain stupid. I've got to be more careful. Doesn't look like you can get out through this door.
Wow, calling me stupid for trying something.
Oh, look, there's something behind this drawing.
It's a button. There we go.
Yeah, cool. Now we can get out of this room.
A secondary button.
Oh!
Here we go. A twirling.
Where are we? Why, I would say this is another room entirely. What's this? Hey, look at this! It looks like somebody left a private diary just lying around. Shall we read it? Yeah, let's read it. Oh, you like doing this sort of thing, do you? Tsk, tsk. Okay then, very quietly. Shh, don't tell nobody. Let's see. Day, month, sunny. Today I went to Starhaven and stole the Star Rod. Now I'm invincible. Cool! I also captured those 7 Star Spirits so they won't annoy me anymore. It was a hard day's work and I'm feeling pretty bushed. Dinner was nice, but a bit bland. I feel like I might know the person who wrote this. Should we read more? Yeah, let's do it. Okay, let's continue. Day, month, cloudy, then sunny. Today was great, Diary. I used my castle to lift Princess Peach's castle way up into the sky. Then I barge into Peach's castle and beat up Mario. Yeah! Unbelievable, I know. So fun! And there's more. After that, I kidnapped Princess Peach. I couldn't be happier, Diary. I hope she likes me. Oh, wait a minute. Princess Peach, this is Bowser's Diary! Blech. What'll we do? Should we read more? Yeah, more. Day XX, month, sunny. Well, the Koopa Bros got beaten by Mario, Diary. He even set free that stupid Star Spirit I kept there. So mad I can barely write. Oh, I'm Mario. I'm so big and strong. Wait, how would Bowser imitate Mario? So mad I can barely write. Oh, I'm Mario. I'm so big and strong and good and helpful. I hate him, but I'm not worried. That wasn't really an Italian accent. Whatever. Close enough. There's no way Mario can save the Star Spirit being held in Dry Dry Ruins. To do that, he'd have to solve the mystery of the sands and then find Dry Dry Ruins in Dry Dry Desert. How would he even know to go to the desert anyway? So I'm not worried at all. In fact, I'm so calm, I'm gonna go to bed now. Wow! Dry Dry Ruins in the middle of Dry Dry Desert? One of the revered Star Spirits is being held there. Twink, do you think you can find Mario and tell him that? Yes, of course, Princess Peach. I'll find Mario right away! Huh?
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Can't believe I left my secret diary lying out. It'd be so embarrassing if somebody read that thing. What? What's the princess doing here? You little sneak. You read my diary.
Oh, here they come.
Hey, King Bowser, is there a problem?
You're the worst guards ever. Take Princess Peach back to her room. Immediately.
Yes, sir. Straight away. Forgive us, sir.
Oh, jeez. Those two voices together. It's pretty rough.
Gotta hydrate.
No, put me down!
Oh, jeez. Well, at least they didn't notice this little star man.
Get out of there.
Get out of there! Twink, get out of there!
Okay. Oh, hello.
Mario, I believe you'll save us all. From the bottom of my heart, I appreciate all you've done. Thank you. Since you have freed me from my prison, the seal on my power is broken, and I will recover it, little by little. As long as an ounce of power remains in me, I shall help you.
Good game. This is a very good game. Yeah, how you doing, Jesse Dro? Is that what it says? Sorry, there's my studio light is like right above the chat, so it's kind of, in fact, let me move the, well, then it's going to be harder to see from the, whatever, it'll be fine. I believe your name's Jesse Drone. Cool. Yeah. Glad you're doing good. We're chilling on a Sunday. Play some Paper Mario. Mario can now use the Star Spirit's power in battle.
Using a star power requires star energy. Would you like to listen while I tell you how to use star powers and star energy?
No.
I suggest that you listen. It's very important. You want to listen?
No!
All right, if you say so. Mario, listen carefully. You must save the other star spirits quickly. If the 7 of us come together, we'll be able to bestow upon you a star power called the Star Beam. The Star Beam is the only thing that can counteract the star rod that Bowser wields. I have to go back now. Back to Starhaven! I must leave immediately, but I'll always be watching you. Save us all, Mario!
Pew! Chapter 3. Ooh, nice. Yeah, I did do a playthrough of this before Origami King came out. I did a playthrough of like this and Mario RPG, like on the SNES, which I did not finish. I got like right to the end and got stuck on a part. But yeah, I played through this, but now that it's out, I'm like doing, for the first time, I'm actually doing a casual run, talking to everybody. I never do that in games like this. I always just, I have no patience and I just zip right through. 3 and 7 are your favorites. Which, refresh my memory, which ones are 3 and 7? I think 7's the plant one, right? I think? Can't remember for sure. That's how, okay. Keep having to remember how the N64 controls work on these controllers. A sneaky secret. Aha! What do we get? What do we get? FP plus. I still only have 6 badge points. Okay. I think I already hit this, but it doesn't hurt to do it again. Yeah. Those are both really, really good. I think, Lady Bo, is it? Is, like, my favorite. Well, that Lakitu boy is pretty good, too. Some really good characters in this. Lady Bo is definitely one of my favorites, for sure. Crap, I should have had Cooper. Oh, well, well, let's just do Bi Slam. Yeah, the Tubba Blubba, that whole area is super fun. There we go. Ah, frick. The spike ones always throw me off. Well, let's change the member to Cooper. And Power Shell. I'll at least deal with the spike Goombas. Yeah, I need to play Thousand Year Door. I never really had a GameCube, so I never really played that one, but it looks real good. I've tried playing Sticker Star, that one's okay. I don't know, it's... There's, like, no life to it, you know? It feels so tedious, and, like, while the gameplay itself is super fun, the story is just... Who cares? Bunch of toads, they're sad. I like this one. I like how all of your companions are traditional Mario enemies. Yeah, I love Bo. Bo is the tsundere character, if you're familiar with anime terminology. I don't know. I just like spooky areas to begin with. So anytime it's like horror, Halloween kind of themes. That's usually my favorite. Though I do really like the plant area. Shy Guys Playhouse, all the areas are really good. But yeah, it'd be hard to pick a favorite. I don't know. I plan to do 100% run of this at some point. Right now, I just am kind of filling in because I started streaming Apex Legends, didn't go great, so. I'm just trying to at least have a little bit of content that's actually gonna take up a stream's length of stuff. But I will do that at some point. Oh, really? Where's the Power Plus badge? Did you have to buy it or did you find it somewhere? Got him. Whoa! Ah, crap! That was pure instinct. That was dumb. 25 star pieces. I mean, I think I got a decent amount. I don't know if I have that many. I could probably get 25 star pieces by then. I'm being pretty thorough in this run, you know? Although, I somehow keep missing Chuck Quizmo. I don't know what's up, but every time I, like, have to look up a walkthrough because I forgot where to go next, they're just like, yeah, here's, like, the fifth Chuck Quizmo. I'm like, what? I've only seen him once. He wasn't in the Koopa Village. They said he'd be there. I remember him being there. I don't know what's up. I'm gonna check for him on my way back to Toad Town. Can I hammer the Goomba? No. No, that's fine. Oops. That's fine, Cooper can help. Yeah, let's just Power Shell. I know it seems a little wasteful, but I feel like I got some stuff. Side quests, yeah. Yeah, I already did the first two parts of the dojo. I haven't beaten the master yet, but I've gotten up to second degree at the dojo. And I'm watching out for any side quests. That's the thing, is I rarely ever do the side quests in most RPGs, because I tend to have so little patience. I'm just like, get me through, I just want to get to the end. But like here, I'm enjoying myself. I'm taking my time for once. One more, give me one more. Thank you. All right, where you at, Chuck Quizmo? Where's he at? Oh yeah, I could have just done the Toad Hat. Nah, whatever. Oh hey, a new guy.
Thank you. Way to beat the Koopa Bros. Now we can all live in this village in peace and harmony. Freedom is glorious.
I feel so very happy, surrounded by friends. We salute you. Ba-bomb!
Whoa! Oh, that's cute. Yeah, there's just all these characters, so much personality. Really, really, really great. Koopa Leaf, nice. Where Chuck Quizmo at? I know he's supposed to be here somewhere, right?
Do I have to, like, knock him out of a tree?
Oh, hello, friend.
I don't see why we can't live in this vacant house. It'd be awesome. We've wanted our own house for the longest time. But I guess we might have a problem if the owner of the house comes back, huh? Could always go back to the fortress, I suppose.
What the? It's his house! Cooper, tell them! Tell them they can hang out!
Whatever. What's up, Gramps?
Oh, what luck! Came at the perfect time, young man. Could you see your way to doing me another favor? Oh, very kind of you. I guess the younger generation isn't so bad after all. Well, that young fella, I don't usually ask for favors, but suppose you could go to Goomba Village and find Goopa, the grandfather. He still has a tape I lent him a while back. Could you get it for me? I really want it. If you say the tape, you'll know what you're talking about. Try to keep this whole thing under wraps, would you? You promise, young fella?
Yeah, I believe this is the third errand I've done for Koopa Coot. I don't know, is Chuck Quizmo out here? Oh, hello, friend.
He's in love with Bobette, but she doesn't like him because he's so persistent. Love is complicated.
Bobette, I worry about you constantly.
Is he out here? Yo, Chuck Quizmo! Chuck Quizmo, where are you at? Ask me a question! Did the one in the Goomba Village? Is there one in Toad Town that I'm supposed to do? Did I miss something? I don't know. Any secrets? I was gonna check. I have 9 star pieces. That's pretty good. I think I could get another 16 by chapter 3. I think that'll be my goal here. Especially if I can find Chuck Quizmo. Chuck Quizmo has, like, a lot of them. There are 64 Chuck Quizmos in the whole game, and each one gives you a star piece if you get it right. And that means there's only 96 other star pieces. Like, he gives you 64 of the 160. Bonkers. So much. Hello.
What was I doing here? I think my husband went to Dry Desert, but who knows? I wonder what he's doing now. I swear, I sent him letters, but has he written back even once? Of course not.
What do you got? This is the bookshelf. Some of them are about archaeology, some of them are less intellectual. You guys got anything else to say?
Mr. Colorado is a famous archaeologist.
Yeah. That house with the... Okay, you guys aren't saying anything new. Here's Chuck Quizmo. I knew you were around here somewhere.
Cowiz! It's everyone's favorite quizmaster, Chuck Quizmo! Wanna try the quiz? Then let's go to the question! Question! What is the color of the block you can break with the first hammer you got? Why, that'd be yellow. Correct! Congratulations!
The little thing that comes out of his hat, it looks kind of like a lifesaver gummy? You know, the gummy lifesavers? I don't know. It's like some kind of delicious gummy candy.
Congratulations! Here's your star piece.
You got the star piece.
You've correctly answered two questions so far. Good luck next time. Well, well, so long, farewell, till we meet again.
Thanks, Chuck Quizmo. Who lived here? Oh yeah, this guy. You chillin'?
Yeah, I love this song. Does it remind you of a tropical island? Get down, yow!
Yeah, I could always loop, I don't know, I feel like if I'm gonna do all that stuff, I'd rather do it as I'm going than, like, come back and do all of it. That's just me, though.
Welcome to our toad house, our suburb.
Yeah, it's toad house. I don't need to narrate that. He says the same thing every time.
Did you sleep well?
Great. Have a good adventure. Me. Check how we're doing. Hey. Two viewers. All right. That's pretty good for a Sunday. I'm just heading straight back to Toad Town. I don't think I need to save. At the same time, though, that's exactly the kind of thing you say right before you end up dying and wishing you'd saved.
Nah, I'll be fine.
I was right over here, man. Ah! Nope. Bad timing. Let's knock him down. And then Cooper. Power shell these guys. Ah, dang it. A little early. Smack him. Whack him. And there we go. Yeah, Koopa Koot does have you running back and forth across, like, the entire world. So I can totally understand waiting on his stuff. Let's just jump on here. Oh, I'm not even getting XP for the regular Goombas anymore. But if they're hanging out with a buddy, I'll still get something, so I'll still go for him. Alright, let's just hammer him up. Nice. And the shell toss. Nice. Okay. I remember I looked up, like, where the first location was because I missed him in Goomba Village. and they said that he cycles between all of the major villages once you unlock them. So, I'll keep an eye out for him. My main thing is I don't want to miss anything, because you only get 64 chances total, so if you miss even once, you miss out on that star bit. That star piece. Indefinitely. Yes, yeah. Yeah, maybe I should wait until the tunnels open up to do all of the side quest stuff. I don't know. I guess if I'm just in the area, I'll do it, but yeah, it probably would be better to wait for those to open up.
Hold it right there, Mario. I've been waiting for you. I told you I'd be back. Now I'll get my revenge. Here it comes, baby. Check this out.
Whoa.
Ah!
And he drowned. Oh, maybe not.
Mario, I'm talking to you. I promise you this fight will be much different from before. Who is this crazy guy? What a nut. Shut up. Yo, Mario, of course you remember me.
No, I don't.
What? Damn it, you don't remember me? Listen, you big lug. My name is Junior Trooper. Remember it or tremble. After this beating, you'll definitely remember it.
Sure, bud.
Get ready to hurt, Mario. Gonna show you a new skill I just picked up.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, check that out. You never seen anything like it before, have you? Your attacks are useless now.
I mean, you probably was. Oh, actually, no, it's fine.
Youch! Who knew that Mario had such battle skills? It's not over yet, though. Yeah!
Yeah, let's just, with shell toss. Nice. I'm pretty sure, yeah, but what I've read is that if you miss, like, you only get each chance at him one time. So when it'll move on to the next question, but that means that it basically shoves the last question out from the last Chuckquizmo. Maybe. I don't know, I might be wrong on that. That was my understanding. Nice. All right, come on.
Get him.
No, not quite.
This one's a bit tedious.
The Junior Troopers are always a little bit tedious. Oh, was that? No, not quite. No. Zabaub. Oh. Come on, man. Wasn't enough? Alright. Whoops. Should've done the hammer. Yep. Is that it? No, come on, dude. How long does this take? Oh, no. Oh, there we go. Oh, hey. I mean, he gives you a lot of XP for it, so. Not a total waste of time.
Yeah.
He sure said it, bud. Goomba King's pants.
Mario!
Who said that? Oh, it's Twink.
Mario, it's me, Twink. Remember me? I heard you saved the honorable Star Spirit who was captured by the Koopa Bros. Bowser and his gang are so angry about it. I knew you could do it, Mario. You're on your way.
Goomba King's pants are yellow and red, right? I think so.
But enough celebration for now. I can bring important information for you. Seems that one of the Star Spirits is being held captive somewhere in Dry Dry Desert. Bowser wrote it in his diary, someplace called Dry Dry Ruins. The princess braved the dangers of the castle to get you this clue, Mario. If we find out anything else, I'll hurry back to tell you. I have to go back to Her Highness now. She's so brave. I hope this news helps.
That's very helpful.
Let me get Toads. Toads Towns. Let's take a nap.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's yellow and red, or it's white and red? I mean, honestly, if I'm not 100% certain, I'll probably just look up a walkthrough. I know it's cheating, but... it's a casual playthrough, I don't care.
Yes, Mario, yes, hello, well... seems that you have received some mail. Which letter would you like to read?
A Cooper. Colorado's wife.
Little Cooper, how are you doing? Your mother dropped by for a visit the other day. We had a really nice talk over some Koopa tea. She did seem a touch disappointed that you are still on the road. She said that she's going to cook a delicious dinner when you come back, so you have something to look forward to. Oh yes, if you happen to see my wayward husband, please tell him to come home more often. Take care, Colorado's wife.
Would you like to read more letters?
Nah.
Keep the letters for you. Come on by anytime you want to read some letters.
Okay. Pretty sure I've talked to all you, but...
see that blue pole in front of the post office? That's a road sign.
Come out what's where in Toad Town by checking the signs. What am I telling you this for? I'm sure you know it's smart to read all the signs you see.
The guy named Ralph started a badge shop in the square over there.
I haven't been, but it looks like he's selling rare badges. You been there yet? Taking trips to Dry Dry Desert? Take the train. There's a train south of town. You'll hike over the mountain. Dry Dry Desert is just on the other side of the mountain.
Hey, by the way, if you ain't go across Dry Dry Desert, you reach Dry Dry Outpost. It's a small town, but they do have a shop and a toad house. Never been there myself. Like to, but... bad heat.
Whew! You got anything to say?
So much broken wood. Scattered all over town. Could no longer reach the south side, and yet... now we can.
Excellent. We can once again reach the port and the train station.
I don't know why I made him evil, but, I think it works. Alright, Minty, what's up? What's up, Minty? Hello.
Water and dirt, sunshine, power. Beautiful blooms, beautiful flowers. Hello, my name is Minty. Please enjoy the beauty of this flower garden. I've heard there's a lovely flower we don't have here. Supposedly, bubulbs have the only known seeds. This is what a bubulb looks like. Find a bubulb, could you get seeds for me? Plant them in this flower garden and raise them lovingly.
Hello, you flapping?
Ah, lovely Minty, the most beautiful flower in the garden. She's ever so cute. I overheard her wishing that this town be filled with flowers. My wish is to become a star spirit so I can grant Minty's wish. Seeing her happy is all that
matters. Watt's a good one. Yeah, I like the Lakitu a lot, but Watt is definitely a solid one. Oh, hello?
I missed you. My dad's opened his shop. Don't you want to take a look? It's really cool. It's a badge shop for badges. Come on, check it out.
Oh, hello.
We have lots of rare badges, so take a very close look.
Hey, welcome, buddy. Well, we got it open. What do you think? Pretty spectacular shop, huh? How about buying something? Just press A for every badge you want to buy.
First attack. Ooh, that's pretty useful. I wish it said how many badge points it costs, though. Yeah. I don't know. What is like a baby, though, right? I don't know. I don't need to know. Personally. Spin dash, pretty good. I like that first. Let's go with the first attack.
I knew it, Mario. I knew you had a keen eye for badges. That's a good one. You need 100 coins for first attack. The BPD in order to use this badge is 1.
Okay, there you go. He tells you.
Would you like to buy it?
Bye.
Thanks. I change my stock of badges now and then, so please check back occasionally.
Sweet. Yeah, let's get that loaded up. Close call's pretty good, but I feel like I should just try and be better at other stuff. I haven't used Dizzy Attack once, so we're getting rid of that, actually. 3 power points. Is Power Bounce the one that, like, it goes down the line to hit everybody? Like, that's my favorite, so I'd prefer to have that. Saving. Save complete. Hello?
When I grow up, I'm going to be a train conductor. Train conductors are so cool. Station stop, all aboard.
Yeah, aren't there, like, secret things that you can, like, whack and it flips the secret? I don't know.
Doesn't something smell good? Tasty lives in this house. She's an incredibly good cook. She just taught me the recipe for delicious fried shroom. You make it with mushroom. Someday, if I keep practicing, maybe I'll become a master chef.
Oh, do they? I'll have to pay attention to that, for sure. I remember something like that when I played through on the stream before. It could be like a Birdo situation where, like, it's like clear that Birdo is transgender female from the Japanese, but then the English, they like tried to cover that up. That's the thing, is like gender bending and even like transgender identities are a little more common in Japan. So a lot of the translation, they kind of change that stuff in localization, so could be a situation of that. I don't know.
Toadtown Station is just south of here. The train there is the only way to reach Dry Dry Desert. You aren't thinking of going to the desert, are you, Mario? Be careful if you do.
Dry Dry Desert is huge! Wherever you go, all you can see is sand. Many a wanderer has gone lost, so travelers should use extreme caution. And you should avoid any whirlwinds, you see. One of my sources is if you get close to a whirlwind, it'll blow you far away. Chances are you'll get lost.
Do-do-do-do. Got anything? Got anything for me? No.
Mario, Mario, Mario. Have you ever met my lovely of Shooting Star Summit? That lady? She's so lovely. And mysterious. Oh, I'm crazy for her. I heard that her hobby is cultivating bonsai trees. Maybe I should try that too. By the way, did you know that my lovely has a twin sister? Her sister must be really gorgeous and charming too.
Sure. I want to go into houses until I've talked to everybody outside. Hello.
People say that there's a big dangerous creature living deep inside that pipe over there. When people tell you not to go in, it kind of makes you want to even more.
Of course, you'll be alright if you carry lots of items. Probably. Oh, hey. Want to use? Oh, hello.
Well, hello there. My name is Bubulb. I came from Flower Fields, the wonderful land of flowers. I'd love to spread the wondrous flowers of Flower Fields all over your land. You like flowers, don't you? Of course you do. Who doesn't? For that reason, I'll entrust this to your care.
Hey, thanks.
That is a flower seed. If it's well cared for, a beautiful flower will bloom. These flowers are delicate. Only one with a loving heart can make them bloom in beauty. Please take good care of it, for beauty
is fragile.
Got that right. Oh, hello, friend.
Beyond here lies dark and gloomy forever forest. You'll get lost for sure, so I advise you not to enter.
But what if I do, though? But what if I do? What? Yeah, whatever. I know I have to come back there eventually anyway, so... I know the pipe situation over here.
Private. Don't you dare!
Secrets? Nah, no secrets.
Let's see what Tasty's up to.
Yeah, buddy. Oh, hello.
Oh my goodness, it's Mario. My name is Julia Child.
Yeah, that's pretty much my Julia Child.
My name is Tasty. I love to cook. If you bring me ingredients, I'd be happy to fix you one of my energy-giving dishes. Would you like me to cook you something? Perhaps a bouillabaisse?
Yes.
Which ingredient would you like me to use?
Koopa leaf.
Then I shall cook with Koopa leaf. I'll whip up something special up just for you, honey. It'll be fabulous. Just a moment. La 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 la. Here you are. This recipe's not too bad. Here, please.
Koopa tea. Oh, hey.
Back anytime, hon. I look forward to it.
Nice. Very, very useful.
It won't open. It must be locked from the inside. Can I get in there?
Go around the back? Can't go around the back.
At least. Not yet.
You want to get to Dry Dry Desert, take the train from Toadtown Station, you dig?
I think I do.
Oh. Hello?
Yo, little man. Name's Chet Rippo. Pleasure meeting you. Say, man, don't you want to upgrade your status? Yeah, I know you do. It's usually 390 coins, but for you and only you, I'll do it for just 39 coins. If you give me 39 coins, I'll upgrade your HP, FP, or BP. I'm not lying or cheating you. Come on, you know you want it.
Should I do this? This seems a little sus. I don't know. Let me take a sip of water. I mean, it's only 39 coins. It's not bad. If he's really gonna do that. Is he gonna do that, though? Let's just do it. I got plenty of coins.
There you go. Good call. Here's your current status. Maximum HP is 20, FP is 10, and BP is 6. Choose the one you want to upgrade.
BP.
Great, so you want badge points to be upgraded. Here goes. Right, now your badge points have been upgraded. Oh, yeah. I understand why I've dropped a bit, but I can't do anything about that. See ya.
What the heck? What the heck? No, my flower points! Butternut squash. Well, guess I'm using all my new badge points on that. Oh, he doubled my badge points, though. That's great. Okay, I don't mind that at all, then. Close call, refund, and smash charge. Heck. Yeah, let's get loaded out. What you got? Anything cool? Oh, what's this? I see. Nice. BP increase. Okay, yeah, that's very useful to me. So actually, I'm super cool with that.
Here comes Red Ranger T. Pow! Here comes Yellow Ranger T. Boom! Here comes Green Ranger T. Donk! Look, Mario, we three are heroes like you!
Nice. Good on you, kid.
By the by, Mario, if you can't hold any more items, you should leave them at the shop. You can pick the items up again at any shop in the world, so it's a useful system.
Wait, both of them? Oh, yeah, my HP was at 20. Ah, yuck. Well, Eh, whatever. I'm okay with that. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Too late anyways, so... I'll level up eventually.
I've heard a rumor about this great big hidden ruin somewhere in Dry Dry Desert, but... I don't believe it.
Well, I've never seen it. Once I see it with my own eyes, then I'll believe it. What's in here? Oh, hello. Oh, this is just like y'all's apartment?
Hi, I'm new to the neighborhood. I never expected it to be so nice and quiet in the big city. It cost me a small fortune in coins to get this place, but I think it was worth it. Such a lovely house, isn't it? Sure is.
Hey, you're Mario, right? We just moved in. We've only just unpacked. Just like a dream come true, a quiet and gorgeous home all to ourselves. I'm so happy. Of course, happy as I am, I know these are sad times. I try not to act too jolly when I'm out and about.
Sweet. Girlfriends, nice. Good for you. Girl bosses, heck yeah. Get you some property. Hello? You know Post Bay Apothecary?
He delivers letters to many towns in the Mushroom Kingdom. But he's easily distracted, so more often than not, the mail runs a little slow.
This neighborhood is the quietest place in Toad Town. That's why I often come here to walk and think. Oh, I try to put on a glad face. The castle won't come back just because we stay home and mope now, will it?
I don't know. There's a lot of characters. I'm really running out of voices here. It's empty, huh? Or wait, this is where the... Yeah, this is where the shy guy toy box. Yeah. Danger Mario if you had 10 HP. Hmm. Well... Yeah, I'll think I'll, we'll talk to him in a minute. This is the port, welcome. If you want to go to Dry Dry Desert, you can't get there from here. Go to the train station instead. Hello?
Tis true, big fish all be getting winner off fishy. Yar, I,
oh, he's like a pirate.
Yar, I hear caterpillars be making the best bait. You fuzzy peed, you're me bait.
Just cause y'all are fishing, I got to be bait. Nuh-uh.
You're a plum fool. I may be a caterpillar, but I've still got some rights.
Hmm. Today's menu, Sailor's Lunch Special. Mushroom pasta, seafood soup, seafood salad. Ooh, that sounds nice.
Oh, memories of younger days. River runs with sunlit rays. We ramble as the music plays.
Woo, what is it about the ocean that makes me want to sing? I could have done that a little better. I thought there was going to be another line. Oh, well.
Hello, Mario. I heard that you went over to Koopa Village recently. A long time ago, I went to Koopa Village, too. I remember, like, it was just yesterday. There were all sorts of people. That is, Koopa Troopa is there. One Koopa loved the radio. I recall it was four rowdy brothers that giant can't see...
Oh, yeah, there was also that world-renowned explorer and archaeologist Corrado, if I recall correctly. His wife was always worried about, I suppose she wanted to stay home a bit more.
I often wonder how those Koopas are holding up.
Good talk, bud, good talk. Like a max HP of 10. Well, that's true. I think I'm fine, as is. I probably would have saved that till later. Honestly, if I'd known, but it's fine. It's quite all right. Let me jump up. Jump on a box. Okay.
Oh, bountiful, beautiful sea! When I behold the ocean, I feel peace and serenity. When you feel sick and butty your heart, nothing heals you but a sea.
Yeah, it's like it can be useful to be in danger, but... Eh. Oh. Gang's all here. Oh. Are you a toad? You got... Head's a little... Don't worry about it.
Yep, we lost a whole mess of glasses around here when the earthquake hit. Been cleaning ever since. It's a shame. Lots of fun memories in those glasses.
Welcome to Club 64. How do you like the club, dude? Pretty posh, right?
Yeah, my buddy there and I opened up last year. This club is broken here and there in that earthquake, but no problem. I'll get all fixed up in no time.
I'm Simon. I'm rhyming to folks who know it. I'm the master poet. Poor pop diva cannot sing, but my lyrics are just the thing. My lyrics really rock. A pop diva would be cured of shock. I'm tragically stuck, though, because my last line's a no-show. Later, Pluminator!
Hi, I'm Chantrell. I'm known around here as the pop diva of Toad Town. Oh, I used to be able to sing any song perfectly, each note a masterpiece. Those times are behind me now. Perhaps forever. The sight of Peach's castle flying high into the sky was such a shock. I haven't been able to sing since then. And now I am a pop diva who cannot sing. Cruel irony, isn't it?
Man, I hope that works out for her. That's real unfortunate. All right. I think I should go in and get... wait a minute. Where am I? Oh, right. Yeah, Toad Town's way bigger than I remember. I mean, the tectonic plates may be made out of cardboard, but they're still there. You know, the Earth can still quake.
Oh, it's Mario.
Yeah, I'm just going to cook up everything that you'll let me cook. Why not, you know? It's going to be better.
So,
yeah.
La 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 la.
Whoops. Incorrect. No. Messed up. I meant to go down to the Koopa Leaf.
Some RTDs in it.
Yep. What you got? Fried Shroom, 6 HP and 2 FP. That's good. That's real good. Let's get a few more of those.
All right.
One more of those, I think. I don't know if she can do anything with the honey syrup and maple syrup, but... Koopa tea is important for a Koopa Koop favor. Gotcha, I'll be sure to hang on to one. Alright, Yeah, that's fine. I got the syrups, but I've already did enough, I think. Oh, wait! Crap! I should take that seed back to Minty since I'm right here. Hello.
Water and dirt, sunshine, power. Beautiful blooms, beautiful flowers.
Give the seed. No tunnels? Oh yeah. Right, that's the thing we want to do first. Thank you for the reminder. Yeah, planted. Let's do the tunnels first, for sure. Drive it.
Meow, meow, meow.
Wow. I can't do it. Wow. Can't do it. Let's save. I haven't done that in a minute. Get him. Wow. Ooh, these guys are a little strong. Okay.
Hmm.
Wow, yeah, these are party Goombas. Oh, okay, the power balance is multi-jumps on one, which is also useful. 7 HP, my goodness. Some sturdy boys. Oof, missed it, okay. Hey, that's just more star points. You know what I mean? Oh, sweet! Dizzy Dial, okay. Oh, wait. Oh, I see him there. Oh, yep. I saw that. Wait, what does it do? NHP. Man, I don't want to throw away her food, though. Yeah, it's worth it. Maybe if I fight him fast enough, I can use something. Hammer charge! Bow. Frick. Ah! I'm really bad at the ones with the helmets. Nice. Oof. Yeah, I gotta eat some. Oh, hey, Super Shroom. Good thing I just picked that up. Oh, hey, sweet refund. I didn't even buy that one. I just found it. Oh, does the hammer charge only work for one attack? That's a little obnoxious. Can't block those. I don't know what's up. We grab the food. Ah, I missed it, didn't I? Or wait, I can just. Dang it! I should have done a little zip. Whoops! Should have done a little zip. Oh well. Oh well.
Blooper.
There he is.
Blooper, blooper.
Power bounce. I think I can just. Ah, dang it. If I focus, I can do pretty good on that. Oh, right. He can't do anything right now. Crap. Well, let's change to Goombario. Nice. I'm gonna want some battery.
Thirty HP, jeez.
Oh, yeah. Please don't. All right, nice. You know what? If I do my other fried shroom, it gives me max HP. And a couple more of those, so I'll be able to do the power bounce. There we go. Missed the last time. I don't know what's up. Right. Ah, heck. Well, that's fine. Nice. What does this do? Not super helpful right now. Well, the hammer's not very useful either. Wait, do I have any damage stuff? Volt Shroom. Let's do the Volt Shroom. Wow, that's pretty impressive. Yeah, I don't really have a mind to remember stuff like that personally, but I'm always so impressed by people who can. Yeah! Get borked. Nice. And he's hurting himself when he hits me, so that means... Probably... What is Final Bowser's HP? That's gotta be pretty high, right? Hey, there we go. 99? Only 99? I mean, that's still pretty tough, but like... I would have expected, I don't know, 300 or something? Shrink Stomp Badge. I guess I'm used to, like, other games where... It's a weird system for this Paper Mario, where, like, it's always 100 star points to level up, and you always... And, like, your damage just goes up like that, so... Yeah, all the numbers are, like, weirdly low for an RPG. Huh. Well, I got the thing. Can't do this yet, though. Whatever. Not one boss is over 100. Okay. That's interesting. I did not realize that.
What's back here?
Make a secret? Oh? Hey. Whoa, what?
I won a little today. Good luck, Mario. Was it ever fun with that old Koopa Troopa lost? He blamed on everyone but himself that raised a big stink. Whew, it was a crazy scene. Hashtag. Jump. Hello there, Mario. Welcome to the playroom. To play here, you need a member credit. The kind of game you can play depends on the kind of member credit you have. Cool, you have a silver credit. In that case, you'll make a pipe appear that'll lead down to the jump attack floor.
I got that from Koopa Coot. Rules for jump attack. When the game starts, 11 blocks will appear in the air. When you hit a block, a panel will come out of it. There are four kinds of panel. Hitting blocks is the only way to make the panels appear. The coins you get will be determined by the order you hit the panels in. One coin, five coin. Five times? Clear the nine blocks option. Your coins will be doubled. 10 coins to play. Okay.
Greetings, my good man. This is the floor for jump attack.
Give me a second, I'll explain the rules for you. I just read the rules. Ah. Yeah, I need to play Thousand Year Door. It looks so good, but it's just... I could probably find it at, there's like a local game shop that still has GameCube games. Let's do the nine block option.
Get ready to jump! Attack!
Oh. Oh. Immediately lost. Alright, let's try the five block option.
Jump! Attack!
Five. One. Times five. One. Five. 36 coins. Okay. Made my money back.
Come again sometime.
Final block is 150. Well, then why does it max out at 200? Who's 200? Is it like a secret boss? An optional boss? Red hit 7. All right. This one. That one. That one. This one. Yeah! Let's try that again. Bow. About. 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 It's about. Ah! Flip flap. Optional boss. Okay. Are there any optional bosses in this one? I've never found or heard of any, but I would not be surprised if there was at least one. Ah! Oh yeah, the dojo. That's true. I didn't really think of that as a boss as my- oh. I didn't really think of that as a boss, but I guess it is. Come on now. I got this. And bam! Bam! Okay. Times 5, nice. Times 5. Ah! Ah, I can't imagine how rough the 9 must be. You gotta get all but the literally everything except the Bowsers. Jump. Attack. All right, let's try the front row first. Okay, now this one. Yeah, there we go. Nice. All right, let's try the 9. All right, the front row option worked pretty good for me last time. The final dojo fight, okay. The master, or is there like another one after that? Cause like, the first two I was able to do pretty much immediately. Jump. Attack. Ah, flip flapping.
Oh, bummer.
Good luck next time. Okay, let's go from this side alternate. Oh. Let's go. Like the middle. Ah! Oh, okay, there's multiple fights against the master. I didn't even get close to beating him when I tried the first time, but I was also like level 4, I think, so it was. I was being real cocky even trying. Okay, let's try the back row first. This way. Is this it? No! Oh man, the 9th one. Ah, that sucks. Okay, let's try that again. Let's start from the left. Nope. Do you have any tips for this, or is it just totally random? Because I'm just going to keep trying. I have so many coins that I'm just going to keep trying until I can just nail it. Man. It's all luck. Okay. Let's go from the right side alternating. Ah, dick, dastardly. Psh, 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 psh. Let's go. Let's try left side. And then swapping over to the right side. And alternating. Why not? Maybe the Bowsers are in the middle. Nope, no, they weren't. Let's try all front, then all back again. Okay, a skill game, gotcha. Yeah, I've never played this bit, because The thing is, I had this as a kid on N64, and I got to right before the Koopa Bros fight. In fact, I got, literally the last time I played it, I got into the cell to get Bombette, I saved, and then I turned it off, and then it ended up in a storage unit that got robbed, so it was stolen. And then, come on. Ah, dang it. The gold credit, okay. But then I played it all the way through for the Paper Mario Marathon last year, I think? I don't remember. Maybe the year before, but you can go watch that, but I was like rushing through. I was basically just getting through speed running as fast as I could. Ah, dang it. But, yeah, I haven't seen a lot of this side content. Get ready to jump. Attack! Like, how long have I been playing, or how long am I going to play? A jump! Attack! Oh, like how long am I gonna try at this? I mean, until I get it, I guess. I don't know. Let's do three more tries. Starting with this one, three more. If I can't get it, I'll just come back and do it another time. Come on. Because I think the closest I'm gonna get is that one where I did eight. No! Ah, man! Okay, two more tries. Alright, let's start from the back. Aw, starting with the times five is such a nuisance. Ooh. Middle one. This one? Oh boy. I mean, it's not necessary, but I'm just playing casual, just having fun. I'm trying to be a completionist about it, I guess. This one? No! Okay, one last try. Start on the left. Alternating. Nope. Oh well. I got really close. I got up to eight, and then at least once. So, how do I get out of here? Okay, there we go. So, am I allowed to do that whenever? Now that I got the silver credit? Or do I need to get another silver credit? Oh, what, huh? Hello?
I love little oinks, love them. You wanna learn about them?
Yeah, sure.
Little oinks are timid and mysterious creatures that hatch from eggs. They spook easily and will run away if you approach them. Observe them from out here. There are many breeds of little oinks. They're very easy to tell apart. White ones, black ones, even gold and silver ones. If you're curious about the breed of a newborn little oink, come over and talk to me. I wish the world were full of little oinks. That'd be grand.
One of Toad Town's famous little oink farm. Hit the bar overhead, pay 10 coins, and wait for the egg. Hit with the hammer to hatch the little oink. Try to find out what kind of little oink will be born. Have fun watching these adorable little oinks. Be careful though, if someone gets inside the fence, all little oinks will run away. You have a maximum of 10. When the 11th enters, the first will leave. Now try to see all the different types. Okay. Ah, so if you can walk in here to just scare them all away. Okay. I will keep an eye out for it. Let's get us some little oinks. Chunk. Spring. Let's get a yellow one. Black. Sure. What's up next? Wow, they really just got like a gacha and a gambling game and everything. This is great. I'm having a super fun time. Oh, another one to use. Is there anything like special here? Can you get like a star piece if you get like an extra special one or something? Ooh, flowers. Let's get two more. Oh, Tiger Stripe. Is that supposed to be like a Pikachu one? Okay. Another flower one. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. All right.
Mario, you do keep a good supply of items on hand, don't you? If you get attacked when you have nothing, you'll be in a pretty tight fix, huh? My advice is whenever you're going on a long journey, you should stop by a shop and load up with supplies.
Oh, okay, so you do get something if you fill them up entirely. Got it.
What up, Mario? Like slides? Slides on Mount Rugged are the coolest. Yeah, some are kitty size, but they're also huge ones that launch you way out. I want to go there again.
Ooh, triplets. What's up?
I've built a dry, dry desert. It's a real scary place. See packs of cactus, monster thieves, who prey on travelers' coins and even whirlwinds. It's a lot safer to stick to paths so you don't get lost. It goes in a direct line from Mount Rugged to Dry Dry Outpost.
Sure, 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 sure.
We can't work because Peach's castle flew away. Oh well, I guess there's nothing to be done. The girls and I always wanted to go on a long trip. How lucky for us. At first, I said, let's not go because there's so much trouble going on, but eventually I came around. We're ready to roll, but now the train can't move. Great. Our first stop was going to be the desert town. I wish we could go right now.
I love trains, don't you? I love to come here and watch it come and go, but it doesn't seem to move at all now. It's really a lot more fun to watch when it's moving. Problem must be that gigantic rock on the tracks. Hey, wait a minute. I can deal with that. Over here. Alright, I do really like the look of the conductor toads. They got a... their outfit's just... it's pleasing, I don't know. Yeah, X being C down, Y being C left. It's very useful for pretty much every game. I guess it's because those would always be the closest. Most of the games were designed so those two would be the most used.
I'm ruined. Done for. A huge rock is blocking the train tracks. When Peach's castle was uprooted, one of the boulders from that stack rolled off and landed here. What bad luck. If we can't do something about that boulder, I can't make my run to Mount Rugged.
Oh, yeah, you're really in a pickle here, huh? It's unfortunate for you, but how about this? Ba-boom. Wait, wait. Ba-boom.
Oh, thank you, Mario. The train's back on track. All aboard. Mount Rugged, are you coming?
Yes.
The train's about to depart. Please board quickly.
Oh, yeah, I haven't played Mario 64 on here yet. Since I have Mario 3D All-Stars, I just played through it pretty recently. So, it wasn't as appealing to me as some of the other ones in the pack. Like Mario 64? Heck, or Mario Kart 64, excuse me. Mario Kart 64 is exciting to me. I like racing games.
Chugga chugga choo choo, chugga chugga choo choo, chugga 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 choo choo, chugga chugga choo choo, chugga chugga choo choo, chugga 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 choo choo.
I like the little smokes or stars. That's cute. Am I to do something or am I just having a good time?
Chugga 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 choo choo.
BLJ? What is bad leg jam? Big lanky juniper berries. I don't know what BLJ is.
The mystery of dry ruins.
Blistering lethal jam jars. What is BLJ?
Mount Rugged. Passengers heading for dry desert, a dry outpost should proceed directly over Mount Rugged for...
Oh, right, backwards at the, that's what everybody would do to, like, get that skip to Bowser, right? And they, like, patched it out of the, Mario 3D All-Stars, I heard. All right, I think that'll do it for the stream today. I appreciate y'all tuning in. You know, I had a pretty good time here, so, I'm gonna raid over to probably another Mario, or another Paper Mario streamer, so stick around for a minute, but, if you will indulge me, I will, do my little outro here. Oh, thanks for following, Jesse. Yeah, I will stream more of this in the future. It might be not be for a bit, but I will definitely be doing a 100% run through of Paper Mario on this stream at some point, so stick around for that. But, in the meantime, thank you very much for choosing Iggy Kid Twitch Streams as your streaming entertainment of choice. I know you have a great deal of options when it comes to streaming entertainment, and I appreciate you choosing me. Please take the time to follow, which I appreciate that you did, Jesse. Anybody else? I'd appreciate it too. Subscribe, use your Twitch Prime sub, connect your Amazon Prime account, and you get a free sub every month. Use it on me. Appreciate it, because I know you will. Be sure to follow my Twitter, my YouTube, my Twitch archive on YouTube as well, which has all my past streams. Go check out my Discord server, which is, you know, it's got a few people now. It's kind of quiet, but it's still pretty good, and you can join in voice calls and stuff on stream for games that I play with viewers. Like, I played Mario Party Superstars yesterday. It was a fun time. And then, let's see, anything else? I got sound alerts. You can check that out sometime. I got my games list. I'm going to be doing a marathon stream this upcoming Saturday. It's usually the last Saturday of the month that I do a marathon stream, but because I'm going to be on a trip, I'm doing it this next Saturday. So let me know any games that from the list that are around 4 to 6 hours, somewhere in there. I want to do like a shorter one. But yeah, let me know what you want. Make any suggestions you like. Do in the Discord, DM me on Twitter, whatever. But yeah, follow me in all those places. Follow me here. All of that, really appreciate it. Hope to see y'all on Tuesday when we're continuing Jack 3. I'm pretty far into that game now. Like, I believe I'm somewhere in the 60%, so it's not going to be much longer. I might be able to finish it this week, honestly. But we'll see. So yeah, check out Jack 3 on Tuesday. And hey, if no one else has told you this, I'll tell you this. You're a good kid. Thanks for watching, everybody. Let's see who we got to raid over to. Let's see who's available. Oh, come on. Please, let me. There we go. Let me change my messages up. Let's see who is streaming Paper Mario right now. Paper Mario. Whoops. That's Thousand Year Door. I just want classic Paper Mario. Let's see. Elpsie? Not actually streaming it, that's just VTuber Vapor Bobble. Sure, Vapor Bobble looks cute. And they're about where I'm at in the game, so that works perfectly. Alright. I'm gonna raid y'all over to Vapor Bobble in just a minute here. Let me get through that ad. But I just... Oh, wait, actually, I can just do it with my keyboard here. / raid Vapor Bobble. All right. Oop. Come on, load in. There we go. All right, let Vapor Bobble know I sent you. Enjoy their stream, and have a great rest of your weekend, everybody. All right. Goodbye. Goodbye.